Hi, my name is Bailey with Challenger for Kids and Friends, and today I'm going to be reading Pop Pop Airplane, How Do You Fly? By Dan Pegram and Mike Richardson.
Pop Pop Airplane, How Do You Fly? How do you soar so high in the sky?
My name's Pop Pop Airplane. I'm painted silver and blue. I have so much I want to share with you.
My big rubber tires go round and round. That's how I move around on the ground. These are my wings, all shiny and stiff. They work together to generate lift. My rudders keep me flying in a straight line, while my elevators help me descend and climb. My ailerons help me while I'm in flight to gently turn both left and right. Here are my engines that push me into the wind. That's when all the magic begins. The wind across my wings is really what makes me go, so I can soar high above all the houses below. Well, my friends, it's time for my flight. The sky is blue and the winds are light. So when you and your family decide to travel by air, I'll be waiting at the airport to take you there. How the ground rumbles as your big engines roar. We love you, Pop-Pop Airplane, and how high you soar.